Our last rocker, Lukas Rossi, has been on his own since he was a teen. And all this time, he's been focused on just one thing, his music.
I've been on the streets since I was about 15, and my music was my best friend. I'm not here to be a TV star, I'm not here to be a pop star, I'm here to be in a serious band. I don't put on an act or a persona, it's a way of life for me, you know? On or off stage, I'm absolutely the real deal. And I ain't leaving until I'm satisfied, you know what I mean?
Taking the stage with Billy Idol's Rebel Yell, Toronto's very own Lukas Rossi.
Last night, what did I say? Can you dance into my time? Last night, little Asia, can't pump it all over. She said, come on, baby, I got a license for love. Yeah, the infinity's mine, pray out from above. Because in the midnight of the night, you want more, more. With a rebel girl, she got more, more.
Lukas, dude, that was insane, dude. That was awesome. That was awesome. The fact that I don't know of you yet is why a show like this is so important. That was incredible. Right on, dude. Right on.
You made that song your own, not Billy Idol's. That was your tune, man. Enjoy this.
That's my word, man.
Can you say rock star? Thanks, buddy.
Thanks a lot, guys.
Way to end the show, Lukas. All right, guys, the voting lines will be open in just a minute. To vote for Chris, text and vote to Rock 14. For Lukas, it's Rock 15. Or go to rockstar.msn.com. Before the voting begins, let's check.